What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Dragon Gaming Company coming at you with another installment of Cuphead. And if you missed all of that, welcome. Dragon Gaming Company is doing some more Cuphead. Haven't really found a bad thing about this game so far, other than it being completely infuriating to a point where I want to, like, gouge my eyes out from frustration. But other than that, I'm loving the animation and everything about the game. So, let's see what we're gonna do next. We actually cleared this whole area. Well, as far as I know, we've cleared this main area and talked to everybody. Yep, looking good so far. This area was by far the worst so far. Make sure just once more that we got all of that done. Head over here real quick. Make sure there's no, like, Easter eggs or anything that I could just go over to. If you are just joining us and have not done so already, please smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and make sure your notifications are on so you know every time we go live. Yep. Looks like we're good. So, we are gonna move on to the casino area? I'm not sure what the next area has entailed, but we will find out shortly. Enter the Die House. If that's not a foreshadowing, I don't know what is. Hey, buddy. Oh, ain't that a pip? Looks like you really put the kibosh on those debtors. You can head over to the next aisle. Plenty more marks for you to lean on. I love this animation style. The music and everything is just spot on. So, kudos to the game designers. Guys, hang on. Thank the stars I caught up to you. I believe I found a way out of this mess you're in. Oh, really? Hot dang, you have? Your strength is growing. You'll soon be a match for that no-good King Dice, and maybe even the devil himself. Golly, you really think so? I do, but you'll never get close to the devil unless you already have those soul contracts in hand. Only then will you get a chance to turn the tables on that fiend. So, when the time comes, do the right thing. Do the right thing. I'm not sure that sounds like me, but we'll play it by ear. Oh, this place looks oh my god. So I don't know, I've probably said this 100 times, but I actually used to work at Disney, and the animation style and just everything about here is spot on. I like the look of this. Sugarland Shimmy. Let's do it. Let's do the Sugarland Shimmy. Here's a real high-class bout. It's gone. Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. What am I doing? Okay, well. I need the homing bullets, apparently. Yeah, this is the one I'm definitely gonna need the homing bullets for. Wow, that was just embarrassing. So we hit Y. Oh, I forgot I can change it like that.
A brawl is surely brewing.
It's surely brewing. Ah! That's more like it. That's one down, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! I don't like it, I don't like it! Whoa. Waffle Man is killer. Why did I do that? Come on, I know better than that. Another one down! Oh my god, this game. Oh! Oh, jeez. Okay, so I don't need parry in this one, it looks like. So, we're actually gonna head back and get that extra heart piece. So, charm. Yep. Super number one. Boom. We're good. Red hot. Oh. I'm pressing wrong. Not bad. Waffle Man? Nope. Take it. Oh, jeez. Killer. Just killer. Such great music. Let's go ahead and attempt to avoid all of those. This chick. I don't like her. Oh, jeez. Why did I do that? I'm definitely on the wrong side of the track. That was a lot easier than my first run. Will it be Waffle Man? It will not. Oh, jeez. Uncool! Ah! Oh, those little guys!
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on!
Man, these desserts look really nice. Waffle Man! Oh, jeez. Not looking too good for me. Oh, let's get going again.
A grand slam and then some.
A grand slam and then some. Get the orderly! Oh, Ruff. Candy corn. Need to memorize this guy's attack pattern. And then he's gonna do one across the bottom. Oh, or not. If I can just get this guy out of the way, I'll be happy. Might actually stand a chance on. Waffle Man or Gumdrop Boy? Waffle Man it is. Yikes. Yikes! Can't go any further than that, apparently. I'll take it. Waffle Man. I wonder if that actually would hurt, to rip yourself apart if you were a waffle. Oh jeez. It's gonna be candy corn. I knew it! Jeez. This guy is the worst! No attack pattern!
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes!
Yeah, that candy corn is by far the worst. Gumdrop Boy, you got the stuff raining, but at least you can time it to where you can dodge. Order! Order!
A great slam in that tub. Now go!
This guy really isn't that bad. You just gotta watch out for that attack. With your dash, you can usually get out of range before he attacks you, so there's one down. Who do I have the pleasure of besting next? Or attempting to do it. Oh, stupid jelly beans are such a pain in the ass.
A great slam and then dunk. It's gone.
Come on, we can do this. Woo! One down. Candy corn? No. I hate this little minion dude that follows him. Oi! I don't like it.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
I seem to have better luck when I'm over here. That's right! You best run, son! Waffle boy? Woo! Okay, I'll take the hit. Candy corn? Nope. Gumdrop. Uncalled for. Oh! Closest I've got. Flying waffle of destiny. Ooh, that was close. Shoot! I should just stand up there. So small. Her smash! Waffle boy destroyed. Watch the gumdrops. Oh my goodness me. I'll take it. sometimes you just gotta take a hit. Shoot. That was bad on my part. Last one, perhaps? Whoa, this chick's head's floating around. Uncalled for. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Ah! When did I hit left trigger? Oh, jeez.
A great laminate.
So close that time. Completely random attack pattern. Well, maybe not.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
Jeez, I thought that last battle I did was hard. I can't even get to the freaking boss stage of this one. Oh, that was close. Unfreaking. How is this guy still alive? Well, I'll just keep doing that then. Run, you fool, run! I hate these stupid jelly bean knights. Pain in the ass. To deal with them in addition to this idiot who floods the ground? This guy I can deal with. Ooh! Stupid fucking jelly bean.
Thank you.
tell where this stupid thing is going.
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes.
Waka, 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 waka. Little Pac-Man right here. So great. Seem to have formulated a decent plan of how to avoid this jackwad. Nope. I retract that statement.
This match will get red hot. It's on!
Let's see if I can even break one of these levels. Is that number two or number three? Number two. Fucking unbelievable. Another jelly bean knee coming behind me. God bless America. These jelly beans are gonna be the death of me, literally. Flying Waffle Man, superhero of the East. Yes. Woo! Waffle Man down. Okay, jump there. Not bad, not bad, I'll take it. Woo! That time. Pool number three, me. Of course it is. Oh! Doesn't seem to do anything to the pitch when I use it on her, so. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I just don't understand how you're supposed to kill this chick. Yeah. I've hit the gumball jackpot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Round three. Not sure how I managed that, but hey, I'll take it. It literally does nothing. I hit Y. So I'm going to have to change my suit.
Get red hot. And begin.
Come on, come on, come on! This guy is the worst with those stupid jelly bean knights. Will I actually be able to beat him this time? Not looking too promising. Oh my god, I did it. I finally formulated a strategy that seemed to work. Fuck it. Dumbball, dude, really? I still love this game, even though I want to rip my hair out. Damn. The sneezing waffle. Oh, jeez. Ain't no rest till it's done, son.
Good day for us. Well done. It's done.
I killed that jelly bean knight. I don't care what anybody says. Well, I can tell you this much. I'm not gonna make it to the end boss. Colony, huh? Can't really say. Thank you, Player Field Inc., for subscribing. Appreciate it. As for the game, I'd have to see some information before I could say yes or no. There we go. About to throw my controller through my monitor. Yeah, might as well just kill myself now. Unfreaking believable.
Here's a real high-class bout. You're up!
Oh, come on. I can do this! Who will it be next? Ah, no winning against the stupid idiot. Fuck it. Oh, there no way? Screw it. I'm gonna see if I can do a different one. Because, my God. Hey. The Barbershop Trio? If we can't find our fourth member, we'll never sound right again. Be a pal and let us know if you spot him, won't you? It's a barbershop trio, but you have four people? How does that work? Through all the battles in your you failed. Oh my God! What? Well, ladies and gentlemen, in case you were wondering, I have perished 151 times so far in all of this. Let's try the roller coaster.
This match will get red hot. It's on.
Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. Evil dogs. Ooh. Okay. I think I've got a field for it.
Now go.
Stop juking me, dude! Jazz feel that they have going on. Ooh boy, loving it. No way. Whoa. Oh, jeez! Never know what's gonna come out of this donkey's mouth. Woo! Retry.
This match will get red hot. Here goes!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Stop juking me! I've done it once already. Down he goes. I really want to know who they got to do music for this game, because, oh my goodness, spot on. Yikes. Oh. Yikes!
This match will get red hot.
Woo! Not doing as good this time. Keep getting distracted by these damn ducks. Down he goes. Sheesh.
This match will get red hot.
Red hot. Pay attention. Light bulbs or something else. See if I can carry that thing.
You're up.
Keep it up. I just want to kill one boss!
Here goes!
Oh, I guess if you don't shoot them, they hit you anyway.
Good day for a 12-battle! It's on!
Light bulbs. Oh my gosh. Been playing this for an hour and still haven't even beaten the boss. even going to try it.
Good day for a 12-hour. It's on.
Nice! Which side will he be on this time? I'll take it. Oh! Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, the clown has left the building. Uh-oh, I don't like that laugh. These penguins are adorable! Oh, so not really that close. Exit map. Is there like a running gun I can do? I need some coins. Good timing, fella. Just added an upgrade on your aeroplane. Wallop your foe with bombs. Just switch your weapons to whatever you strike on. Okay. That's great. Last one I'm gonna try before I call it. Ugh.
Good run for us. Well done. Now go.
Heat-seeking missiles. Oh, jeez. Shoot. Ah! Well, at least I got him to change one.
You're up.
Yeah, that really doesn't work. Kitties are so adorable. Hey, nailed it. Nailed it.
A great climb at that stop.
Grand Slam. One of the best thing at Denny's. Ay, ay, ay. Señor, no me gusta. Mmm. Let's see how I do this time. Not good. No!
A great slam and then some. You're up!
Well, that's new. Yeesh. Bro, can I get some of those blades to keep? Oh, jeez. Fudge.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
Yes, sir! No good. The Holy Grail. About this one.
A great slam and then some. And begin.
Same spot I was before, but hey. Just embarrassing.
You're up.
Them some hungry knives. Hungry night. Keep it up. God, those things are hard to avoid.
A great slam and
this is
stuff.
Gonna be.
Here goes.
I haven't quite gotten bored with this one guy. Missiles incoming! Jeez. Let's go ahead and reset.
Good for us. Well battled. Here goes.
I like how his shoes are actually lamps. Just killer. Retry.
Here's a real high-class
bout.
Here goes.
Oh, I was hoping for a good one. Almost there. He has an idea. Watch the hat. Ah! Oh, jeez. Hey, that's brilliant! Gotta give him props for his creativity on this one. Ay, ay, ay! Okay, ladies and gentlemen. I made it pretty far in that one. I've been, pretty far in all of the ones that I've been through so far, but have unfortunately not been able to beat a single one. I'm getting to the point where I want to throw my controller through my monitor, so I think I am going to call this stream done. If you have not done so already, please smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and make sure your notifications are on so you know every time we go live, and I hope to see every single one of you on the next stream. See ya!